My name's River Hendricks, and I am Ghost River Art. Ghost River Art is a company that is altogether graphic design, photography, illustrations, paintings, studio paintings, live paintings, jewelry design, accessory design. Being an artist is one of the hardest things I've ever done. Working for yourself is one of the hardest things I've ever done. You know, you've got people, it's funny, you get people coming at you with like wanting a piece of you, but then they hate you too. They love you and they hate you. And you know, you can have things said about you, you can have things taken from you. It could be attacking, but it can also be completely humbling, fruitful, and fulfilling, insanely fulfilling. But to make it sustainable monetarily is the tricky part. People love art, but not everybody wants to buy a $500 to $1,000 original painting. You know, people, not everyone, they're so used to buying things in these big commercial, you know, Target or Walmart even, you know, wherever you're buying your jewelry, and it's so inexpensive. They have no idea, most people don't know, when something is handmade, what goes into that piece, the hours, literally the blood, sweat, and tears. And so it's been a struggle finding the balance of making it sustainable and still having heart and passion and love in it without being jaded. I just went on this trip, which is hopefully the first of many wholesale trips, and went to Seattle, Portland, San Francisco, everywhere in between, hitting up different shops, boutiques, piercing studios, tattoo shops, to promote Dust and Relics, which is an Earweight Design collaboration, and it was great. You know, the items that make the pieces themselves from all different parts, different countries, that it kind of has that storytelling element into it, and I think people are craving that. I think once I get it out and get in front of these people, I think people are gonna really enjoy what they see, and I think they're gonna enjoy wearing these pieces. And I'm really looking forward to doing that and helping people, you know, tell their own story with the jewelry.